aspirations, same drama. It is a pleasure to welcome everyone back to a new season. Everything building now towards the imminent kickoff. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Thrilled to witness the start of a brand new managerial career. What a day this is for him. So, Jim, what do you think of his prospects?
Well, I have to admit, Peter, that I didn't see this appointment coming. There were other candidates with bigger reputations, but he's obviously impressed upon the powers that be that he can deliver what they want. Good luck to him.
Kuzmanovic demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Through. That's not going to find its target. And it's Pogba. Alexandre. Out towards the flank. It's a long forward pass. He won't reach that. Play back and has booked him for the original offence. Adu. It is early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Now it's Zapata. Zapata, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Aimed in towards the... Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. It out of harm's way. That'll be a throw. Dybala. Pogba. Out to the left it goes. Zaza. Padui. Vitali. And back to base. Looks to slip it through. Padui pumps it upfield. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Chip through. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Sasa. Dybala. Jukic. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now it's Zapata. Tries a through ball. Batu. He's had a shot. Alexandro. It's a long pass towards the front. Kuzmanovic gets it back. Aimed long and direct. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's Zapata. Thrust towards the front line. It's a loose ball. Kuzmanovic. Firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Well, he had the chance to release it left and ended up making the wrong choice by going it alone. He just took on way too many there, and he's got to think about that a little bit more and make a better decision.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Panucci.
Pogba puts his foot on the gas. Spoon forward. Gonna throw in. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Now the pass. Managed to get it away. Alexandro passes it through. Mandzukic with a shot! He's scored!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic.
Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. That gets things going for the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Danger. Bozzali. Padui. That's a throw. Dybala.
Badu. Looks like a good ball through. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Not Zapata.
Kuzmanovic comes sliding in. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Armero with the ball through. Talk about singling someone out. Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another. Antibola! Oh, nearly. Has a bit of a reputation from that sort of range, Peter, and he can't half smack one.
Armero.
Badu tries a through ball. Delicate ball, looking to shoot! That really should have hit the net. Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough. He's given it. Looks to slip it through.
assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Oh, he's broken through. Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Jukic pushes to get on the end of it. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Cuadrado. Cuadrado plays it out to the wing. Zaza crosses it in low. No, not this time.
Of options in the box though. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
And the referee brings it to a close. Day one, job done. The perfect start they craved. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, listen, it's always good to win the first match of a campaign. It's important for the manager and the players to get off to a good start, and they've done exactly that today.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.